Awesome, Lily, congrats. How do you think you did? If you want to tell me, you don't have to tell me. I want to know. Hi, Orange. All right, so this is the map we did yesterday. So as you can see, I am very new to this game, right? I have only played three maps plus the tutorial, and I played these like months ago, so I'm really not that great. We're gonna play on medium, even though I think I could benefit from playing on easy, but I don't wanna play on easy. I'm gonna start with a sniper because I learned you can put him up on things. And then let's get one of these little guys because I think they're useful. No backseating. Toasty is smart, she's got this. I will, look guys, it's not beneath me to ask for help. Right. We've seen it. I will ask for help 50, 11 times over if I really need it. I'm gonna put one white here. So he's already ready. Oh, God. Toasty will ask for help if she thinks we could use the eco boost. No, I was definitely asking for help yesterday because I was like, oh my God, I don't know what to do. Heal, 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 heal. Wait, what's the direction? Is it gonna go this way? I wasn't looking. Y'all, I totally was not paying attention. Is there a way it'll show me again? All right, that's beside the point. Let's put one. It goes the whole, well, I know that, but where does it start? Well, I know it starts here. We're gonna put two of these little guys here. And then we don't have any money, so let's just keep going. Under the middle stump first. Oh, like this? Like that. This. Oh, okay, cool. All right. You're learning. I sure am. I'm gonna put a honey monkey right here. Actually, maybe like right here. Yeah. He could just kind of hang out. Wait. Wait, 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 wait. All right, we need something. Something over here. Maybe like here. Maybe here for now. Yeah, like here for now. You're gonna learn the greatest defense when we play. I'm only gonna make money. I will develop my own style as time progresses. I don't care if it's wrong. Just kidding. Sometimes I feel like I should just use these little guys and like a sniper. Cause they're pretty good. There's no water here, so I can't get another one of these. Maybe another sniper. But like he's kind of, his line of sight's kind of limited. Maybe not another sniper. Dart monkeys are underrated. I would agree with that statement. I'm gonna try this little guy out again. I'm definitely gonna increase the range when it comes time. Because right now it's not really hitting anything. And I think these could be useful if they were just a little bigger. I learned yesterday that you could sell things, but I didn't learn that until much later. So that was kind of crummy. I just want to keep putting out more of these little. Oh, let's get a wizard. You're a wizard, Harry. Hello, mac and cheese. That's funny. I ate mac and cheese today. Oddly enough. How are you, mac and cheese? What is going on? You're a wizard, Harry. Nice. How was my con? It was delish. Delicioso. Oh wait, it's gonna go over here. I should probably put some stuff over here. But I don't have any money, so we'll wait. You're doing good. Do you play this game, Mac and Cheese? Are you a balloons tower defense person? Okay, we need something over here. Of course. Okay. Well, I am pretty new. Pretty new to this game. But I am enjoying the learning process. Think the dart monkeys are pretty cool. We probably should start doing some upgrades soon. Because you're doing quantity over quality. Yeah, I'm just trying to not save too much money because I feel like last time I definitely did that. I took too long to spend money. And then I felt like I was suffering because of it. What is it? Is this one? Yeah, there it is. We like quality is better in these types of games. All right. Well, I definitely appreciate the tip, but I am trying. I'm just, just trying to learn. I'll definitely ask for help if I have some questions. It is totally not beneath me to ask questions. Yesterday, I was asking all sorts of questions. Like, I totally forgot how to upgrade them. I was like, how do you do it? I was getting so frustrated. Why not more sheep? How about bears? That's what this game is missing, is bears. Have you played all the balloons, mac and cheese? Or do you just play like a couple of them? I probably want to give you some upgrade. There was a bear in the. What? Well, that's the one I should have bought. Honestly, I think I got this one because it was on sale, right, guys? I don't even remember. It was so long ago. It's been like a really long time that I've like owned this game. I need these full metal jacket. The full metal jacket thing. I played a lot of Bloons games. Oh, cool. Yeah, there was a bear with a beehive and it threw bees. That's what I say. When I say a bear swarm, that means the bees are coming for you too. I'm just kidding. Wizard monkey has a hat. We need more of those. Sniper monkey's got a little hat. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna give this and then probably put out some more monkeys here soon. Because I think that's important. I mean, they're not really getting over here, which is nice. I really like the honey balloons because I like the sound it makes when they're out. They're like, oh wait, I could put one of these over here. That'd be kind of fresh. All right, we're gonna save up for that. And we'll just see how it goes. It took me 3 tries to beat the map yesterday. Oof. Okay, cool. We're gonna put you here. I don't even have to upgrade you. Boom! The ring of fire! I mean, I don't enjoy losing, guys. I know, contrary to popular belief, right? I don't enjoy losing. But I can also recognize the importance of failure. Or the benefit of failure, if you will. What does this mean? What does this mean? What does it mean when I toggle this on and off? Learn from your mistakes. Sometimes I do. Sometimes. I think that means focus camo. Oh, ho ho. Okay. Well, that's cool. Dang, it takes so long to get money in this game sometimes. Of course, I am just blowing through it, but still. We learn from your mistakes as well. I sure hope so, but a handful of you told me that you still don't know what Hearthstone's Battlegrounds is, like, about. So, I think I need to work on my explanation with those. I mean, the banana farm does exist. See, I just unlocked that yesterday. That's the one for generating money, right? I haven't used it yet, but I saw it. What does this one do again? I just want to read about it. All right, let's get one of these. I'm gonna put them like here. I want to be ninja. Have you guys seen that ridiculous video of that lady? There's this lady who sings this, like, 401. Oh, you mean like 401. And yeah, I have seen that video clip. Isn't it the most ridiculous, like, thing you've ever seen? I actually find it kind of ridiculous. Oh, you meant for ninja. As an Asian, yes. That's funny. Yeah. What kind of what kind of Asian? What brand? I usually say what brand. I'm Filipino. I'm Filipino. I have to put that disclaimer out there so people don't think I'm just being ridiculous, but the video is so ridiculous. Every time I see it, I'm like, why would she say that? You don't have to tell me what your race is or anything like that on a side note. It's like, no pressure. I prefer not to say, but see? I actually do not know what that acronym means. The only time I've seen that acronym is for video games. But I do not know. Southeast Asia. Thank you. I've seen that acronym on different, what do you call it? Oh, Neptune. What am I trying to say? Different like servers for games? Oh wait, I probably didn't need that, but that's all right, we already did it. There we go. See those zebra stripes they combine? I don't even know what white and black balloons do. I just know they're a thing. I saw them and was like, oh, cool. This is worthless. I'm just kidding. What does that even mean, y'all? Somebody tell me. Can he go on this? What happens if I put him here? Oh, he cannot. I don't even feel like I need this. White are immune to freezing. Oh, ho, ho. We're just going to get this guy because I think they're neat. So. Black are immune to explosions. Oh, okay. Wow, this kind of looks a little dangerous. Actually, no, we were fine. I think we want the shrapnel thing too. Those are kind of fresh. And these need fireball. Those are also good against life. But we're gonna save up. We're gonna save up, I guess. This game is very letter immune to most normal attacks. Oh, let's get this guy. Wait. I think here's kind of cool. I am Quincy. Quincy. I think he's neat. He's the only one that actually talks. I think. I mean, I haven't heard any of the other ones say anything, so. Wait, what am I looking at? Sweet. There we go. There are other heroes. I haven't seen them yet. I want to put out another one of you. Actually, no, I don't. I don't want to put another one of you. You're kind of cool. And I think you could stand to shoot a little faster. And you too. All right, go. Alright. You saw one camo back on round 24. Hope you're ready for more. Man, bring it! Bring your camouflage. Okay, hold on. Maybe we should give you a little upgrade. That's enough. And then let's try to get an airplane guy, because I think they're kind of nice. Our Toasty can destroy all the balloons. I once went to this place, this dance event, where they had a cash drop going, and they dropped like a bunch of, they dropped balloons full of money, but I couldn't bring myself to like go crazy and pop them, because I know how some people are about popping balloons. They don't really bother me too much, but anyways, I only popped like two of them and I got like 10 bucks, so. But next time I go, I think I'm gonna, if I ever go again, I'm gonna sneak in like a little safety pin. I'm gonna sneak in a little safety pin so I can pop more of them. Kinda want you to shoot a little faster. The tools are there. We have the tools to succeed. Okay, that's too late. I already clicked that, so. I think I want another one of those, like over here. Yeah. What are we saying? There's like 21 different heroes with different voice lines, and most have skins that also. Oh, cool. Just bring a dart monkey with you. Yeah, that's what I'll do. You have the technology. Just make sure the darts are super sharp, Toasty. Hello? show how are you? How, that's what I was saving up for. I totally forgot, you guys. You still put towers in that tree stump? On this? I'll try it. I'm okay. Just okay? I'm doing pretty well. Show. What? How can they work in these conditions, being on top of each other like that? This is not safe shooting conditions. They're gonna go on strike. They're not gonna I think you put the sniper in a bad spot for that space. They just form a totem pole. I don't believe in these working conditions. I don't like stacking them on like that because you put them in the middle. Maybe I'm gonna put this. I'm gonna get another one of these. Yeah. I think they're neat. Go. And then I need to make his flight path more centered because he's not really doing too much over here. Dang, I kind of want to put another one here too. Those ones might be my favorite. Actually, that's a lie. The dart monkeys are my favorite because I think they're the backbone of this whole establishment. I'm just saying it wastes spots for towers that have a bigger hitbox than normal. Well, I did just start playing this game, so I definitely have a lot to learn. But I do appreciate the constructive criticism. Hello, Baba Boy. Welcome in. Welcome in. Dart monkeys are the backbone of our civilization. Dart monkeys to me are just incredible. Oh, shoot. I forgot about these. Headshot. It kind of weirds me out. Okay, I know you're like, ew, Quincy. It does kind of weird me out when I hear him talk. Like, excuse me, sir. You're supposed to be quiet just like everybody else. Welcome to the honey squad. Oh shoot, I totally forgot about that. Okay, we're saving up for that next. Welcome to the honey squad, Baba Boy. I'm gonna guess you play this game. You just made my day so much sweeter. Quincy is just cocky. Can we play co-op please? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not quite there yet. I just started playing this game again as of last night. But in the future, I would definitely love to play. Does it matter? Hold up. I would definitely love to play co-op with you guys. But I don't think I'm going to be playing anytime soon. Does it matter where I put this at? I could play co-op right now, but I don't think I will because I just started. Does it matter where I put this? Like, should I put it here by everybody or should I just put it off in no man's land? Because it doesn't really hit anything, so. No, but you need to pick up the. Oh, okay. Like, wait, I need to pick them? Myself? Like, the monkeys don't do it? I normally place it on the outside. Okay. I'm gonna place it out on no man's land. I'll put it over here. Over here. No, I'll put it over here. It's right there. These farms generate bananas automatically during each round. Convert the bananas into cash by tapping the bananas. All right, I'm gonna be watching you. What are we saying? Unless you get a certain path upgrade, you need to keep your cursor over to collect the bananas. Got it. Too easy. Let's get another wizard. Actually, another. You don't necessarily need to tap, but just hover over it. Okie dokie. I can do that. I'm gonna get another ninja. And for ha-has and ho-hos, I'm gonna place him here by the other ninja so he's not by himself. Go. Is it doing it? I see the number appearing, but I didn't have to do anything. There's a farmer which picks up the bananas. Oh, I see. Banana farmer costs 50 monkey money. All right, let's see. Maybe a honey gunner down here too. Because I think they're neat. Yay! Oh wait, I haven't been picking them up. I'm sure it's doing it. let's see.
What's up?
You might need these. And this. And let's give you something too. Maybe something. Oh, wait, no, you have something. Magic shots last longer. I mean, I think we're kind of okay right now, right? Let's just see what happens. I haven't seen anything where I need to like pick it up, so let's see. Maybe like. Wait. Oh, that came from this money. Okay, good. All right, now, y'all, simmer down. Simmer down. It's okay to trade tips and everything, but let's try to exercise some kindness here. Let's put another. Let's just put you here. I don't see anything wrong with having you. I like him. I don't think that's very kind. Everybody's got differences in opinions. What do I need? What am I not doing with these? Is this collecting? Because it says 300, but I don't see like a spot to collect, so I'm just gonna assume it's doing it, question mark, guys. Man, I got all this money. All right, hold up. What's this do? No, I don't want you. Ooh, that's kind of nice. I was working on these ice monkeys yesterday, wasn't I? I feel like I was. All right, let's pick one up. I think they're kind of lame, but we're gonna work with them. Oh, there it goes. I see it doing it right now. More monkeys. I know. I'm just putting like a million monkeys out here. Let's put another one right here. Join your little buddy. I really enjoy all the sounds that are involved in this game. Oh no! I just saw a rotten banana. A rotten monkey is what I almost said. Hi, Hi, DNA. Welcome in. Hold on, y'all. Sorry. I feel like I'm doing better than I was yesterday, you guys, which is kind of making me a little nervous. Dang, hold on, let's... Actually, no, I think I better put a keyboard ASMR. Sometimes I try to do ASMR. Mac and cheese doesn't really work out, but I definitely like to try. Converse a dart monkey into... I don't want to read that. There's too much reading. Keyboard ASMR. I'd love to try a, like, legitimate ASMR stream one day. But, oops. But I play around too much. We can't see what round you're on. So just can't warn you. Oh, that's right. Well, I am on round... Well, I'm getting ready to enter round 49. Dang, I totally did not even realize that. Round 49 is the next one. What do you do? Dang, I should probably give some love to these, huh? Go. I mean, if we aren't backseating, don't really have to warn you. That's fair. That's fair. I think the things that we never sit back and pass. Yeah, join me right up in the front. Drive. No, y'all, I be, what do you call it? The only things that I feel like I forget are like when the camo balloons come up, right? And the Moabs and stuff like that, you know? Like right now I'm on round 49, so I know bigger things are getting ready to happen. I'm just not entirely sure what. Yesterday, I bought this super monkey, and I wasn't that impressed, so we're gonna try him again today. And because I don't know where else to put him, I'm gonna put him... right here. Yeah! Should I just tell you what the important first rounds are? I mean, if you just want to tell me, like... Well, no, because I'm already in round 50, so I'm going to see what's coming at this point. Like, I think I've already seen, like, I guess what else is coming? Like, the Moabs are coming. Lots of, oh, yeah, the camo ceramic balloons are getting ready to happen. So, like, these will be nice. That'll be nice. Boom. The camo LEDs are at round 59. I'm at 51. Okay, cool. Camo LED. I'll keep that in mind. Toasty, I blame you for this. I'm updating Hearthstone. Ooh, hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. Welcome. I hope you enjoy it. And a couple ceramic rushes at round 55. Okay. I'm going in for the kill. I'm actually gonna put one of you here because I like you guys. Water. Thank you for the hydrate check. Oh, hey, King Thomas. Welcome in. I probably won't, but the Battlegrounds itches back. Good show. Don't tell me if you're doing better than me. I don't wanna know. I'm sure you're gonna do great. I'm so excited for you. We are on round 53.
Headshot.
I thought about this game last night when I went to bed, y'all. Oh no! My bananas!
Oh yeah.
Okay, I didn't have to worry about them. Hello, how's your day, Toasty? It's going pretty well. It's going pretty well. Playing some Bloons. It's Bloons Part 2. I played this yesterday, and then I thought, you know what, let's play it again.
Incoming.
Do you play this game, King Thomas? Forgive me if I've asked you before. I'm 100% a zero MMR, so I'll be several matches. It'll be several matches before I get near there. Yeah, unless you get first over and over again, you silly goose, you. I think about balloons every 10 minutes. That's funny. I think it's a pretty neat game. We are on new hero, Obin Greenfoot, Forest Guardian. Okay, cool. I do play it. I played a lot of the previous one as well. I feel like these matches take like a super long time. I mean, money doesn't roll over, so I might as well like spend all me money, you know? Let's just try this. Like, what's the point of holding on to it, you know? I don't really need this here, but we're gonna do it anyways. Fun fact, Bloons and Adventure Time collab to make a game? What? That's kind of neat. Wait. Oh, okay, good. It's like 5 to 10 every minutes. Every game that's not impoppable slash chimps. It takes me a little longer than 5 to 10 minutes. It's funny. I do play. I played a lot of the previous ones as well. Ooh, which one's been your favorite, King Thomas? Now, who's your favorite monkey? Well, I'll say it on three. One, two, three. Monkey dart. Or honey gunner. I don't even know what they're called. Glue gunner. It looks like honey to me. So I'm gonna keep calling them that. What's this one do? This is that like potion guy, isn't it? Let's try him out because I haven't done it at all. Hi, Hanze. Welcome in. How are you, Hanze? Happy Tuesday. Alchemist the drug dealer. He's got them potions. Pills and potions. I like 030NG. I'm doing pretty good. I don't normally stream on Tuesday. But we're streaming on Tuesday to make up for the fact that I will not be streaming tomorrow on Wednesday. Like normal.
Yeah?
This Wednesday thing, guys, the lack of Wednesday is not going to be a reoccurring thing. It's just kind of been the theme for right now. Because, I think I could have put, I should put that in here. That's okay. It's been the theme for right now because I have real world things going on Wednesday. But I think that should be done next Wednesday, or, excuse me, this should be the last Wednesday that this happens. God, there's so much happening. I haven't seen Balloon Tower Defense in so long, or Balloon's Tower Defense. I was talking about it at work. Alright, we might as well just spend all our money, right? Because we can. Let's just put a bunch of monkey guys out there. Right? I mean, why not? Put one more right here. We're on round 58. I kind of like the boomerang and the ninja monkeys. Alright, let's put out a boomerang guy because we haven't yet. Let's put a few of these out here, actually, because we can. Oh, cool. I could put them up here. All right, let's try that. Yeah. The farm or the ace is my favorite. Okay, cool. Are my favorite. Oh, that's what you meant. That's what you meant. I think the farm's pretty neat. Having that little, what do you call it? No, I don't want you. Maybe you. Oh, we can afford one more. Let's put a plain one right there. That was the first good spot you put a tower in. That was the first good spot you put a tower in. Are you saying out of all the things that I've put, I have only put one good one? Is that what you're trying to say? I hope I'm not misreading this. I guess I'm not understanding the terminology. A couple of good spots. That's kind of rude. That's not kind of rude. That is rude. Come on, man. I'm just starting. I'm still learning. I mean, it can't be that bad if I made it to round 60, right? We don't like that here. The snipers and the first dart monkey are in pretty good spots. Toaster, you're doing amazing. Thank you, Wooly. I mean, I don't think I did too bad, seeing as how I just beat it. It might have taken me a minute. But we made it here. We made it. Exactly. A win. A win is a win, you guys. And that's what I'm happy to have. I'll actually agree with Sheep here. Thank you. Yeah, we don't like that here, you guys. We don't do that. All we want. Thanks, Plate. Back to the fighting. A win is a win. I agree with that. Well, that's good. I think it's really important when people are learning, there's a difference between being constructive and I think being, not very kind. But I'll leave it at that because there's no need to beat a dead horse. I am going to take a quick 5-minute break. I was only going to allot myself one balloons game because, I have Dave the Diver on the schedule today. Let me get to my thing. Unless y'all want to keep watching me play balloons. I mean, don't get me wrong. I do love playing it. It's a lot more fun than I thought it would be. I'm not really much of a, base builder type of person. As you guys have seen in my previous games. But I quite enjoy balloons. I'm gonna take a quick 5-minute break. If you guys are really feeling the balloons, then I'll keep playing it. But if not, then I'll switch gears and play Dave the Diver. Have I seen Sky? Is that a monkey or a game? I have Sky Children of Light, a game. So I have a game recommendations tab on my Discord. So if you guys have games that you recommend, please send them my way. Winning MMO among the creators of Journey X. Ooh, this is kind of pretty. It kind of reminds me of Craftopia a little bit. Actually, that's a lie. Honestly, it's just the main picture, but I will put it on my wish list. What was I saying? But yeah, I'm gonna take a quick 5-minute break, and when we return, we are gonna switch gears and play Dave the Diver. I will do my announcements when I get back. Enjoy the tune, stand up, get water, stretch your legs, do what you gotta do, and I will see you guys here in 5 minutes. Be right back, y'all. There we go. All right, now we are back. Welcome back, y'all. What did you do during the break? Did you stand up? Did you get water? Did you stare off into the void? I want to know. Me, I sat here and I checked my phone. I changed the game. And then I just kind of enjoyed the music. Oh, actually, let me give myself a posture check. That's what I should have done. Oh. Hold on. Sorry, y'all. It's always right when I start talking, that's when I get a message. And that's okay. I'm happy to get them. Toaster, enjoy watching you learn how to play games. If I wanted a perfect gameplay, I'd watch a guide or something. Thank you, Bull. I appreciate you. Speaking of guides, eventually, I am going to make a, what do you call it? A Hearthstone guide. Oh my gosh, hold on. All right, now for real, I'm putting my phone down, y'all. I need to put my phone down so I can focus. Okay. Eventually, in my later things, I do want to make a Hearthstone tutorial or a Hearthstone Battlegrounds tutorial. I know I talk about it here all the time, but I feel like when I do my explanations, I'm kind of all over the place. The only thing is that I feel like when you put things out like that, with any type of content creation, right, you kind of open yourself up to people being like, actually, that is not correct, and that's fine. But at the same time, it's also not fine. No, I'm just playing. I definitely don't know everything there is to know about Hearthstone Battlegrounds, hence why I always ask you guys for help. Well, the people that do play. Anyways, I trolled a friend, as per usual. Was the friend Harambe? Speaking of Harambe, isn't he at work right now? I don't know what time he gets off today.
I think he said he got called into work for today.
Oh, I apologize. All right, you guys, before the break, we were playing Balloons. And now after the break, boom. We are going back. We're going to Dave the Diver. I wasn't planning on playing Balloons today, but like I said, I was enjoying it so much that I wanted to play it again. No stream tomorrow, and that's why I'm streaming today. Parasocial on Friday. It's a spooky game. Check it out. I'm gonna try to finish it. And then my co-work stream on Sunday. So if you're new here, co-work is pretty much where I do homework and you guys keep me company. No, but thank you for the reminder. Must send him a pufferfish. Why? So you can poison him. I will help you with your Hearthstone guide. I'm secretly an expert. Orange. I was like, oh, no way. Hi, Vice. Welcome in. Vice has redeemed Varsity. All right, hold up, you guys. Get ready for something. Wait, no, that's not what I wanted. Get ready. Get ready. Shoot, what was my hotkey? There we go. Boom. Hey. Oh, wait, let me fix it. It's so tiny. There we go. So if you didn't know what Bearsty was, now you know. It makes me this little bear. Isn't it cute? If you are interested in having your own blob, please check out the link below. I have it credited. It can even do things like this. I can lean in really close or lean back really far. It also like jiggles if I shake enough. So... but it is super customizable. So this is actually what it looks like, or what it was the default, and then I changed it to this. They have plenty of different models. They have things like axolotls, bunnies, monkeys, I think, are on there. I don't know, but I like the bear model, seeing as how I am a bear. It's so cute. You can change the color and everything. It's little accents. I like that we can hear how much you're shaking in real life. I do be shaken. No, just something random another friend does to him, so I joined in on instead. Oh, very nice, very nice. Yeah, I think the tracking on this bear model is pretty good. So, pretty good. But yeah, this is Bearsty. So I definitely will keep it on for a minimum of 10 minutes in the event someone redeems the time for toasty or whatever, which changes me back to my original model. Yesterday I had PNG, Steon, and then today's Barristy. So I try to switch them back and forth because I don't want to have to like constantly change my model, you know? So yeah, isn't it cute? It's so cute. That seems pretty cool, like a fun switch up. Yeah, I mean, it gets my expressions pretty right. Like, this is an angry one. I'm trying to make it do sad. That's what sad looks like. I have to like really pout to make it do that. Obviously, you guys can see the smiling. And this is just plain. Speaking of tracking, do you use regular VTube Studios tracking, Toasty? I sure do, but I use it with the, what do you call it? The Spout too? I don't know if that adds anything to tracking, but I do use that tool. And then I have my little webcam. I have thought about using my phone. Because I hear like Apple's face tracking is really, really good. What do you use? You use Wooly, out of curiosity. What do you use? All right, let me go ahead and get Dave the Diver open up. I've been sitting here like chatting with you guys, playing around. So I'm gonna turn this music off because Dave the Diver has its own. Also, just V2 Studio's built in one. I'll have to look. Hello, where is my Dave the Diver? Oh, here it is. I'm also considering iPhone tracking. Yeah, I hear it's like so good that I don't know. I have to wonder though, like how much, what do you call it? How much does like the rigging behind it add into that? I don't know what VBridger is either. So here's my thing, right? When it comes to like expressions and toggles and stuff like that, I think that I'm not really big on the toggle thing. I'm sure you guys have noticed I often forget that I have the sad face, and most of the time when it's on, it's because it's an accident, right? Hold on, I gotta switch to, oh my god, hello. I often forget to use it even on my PNG model, so I think I'd rather just have a model that like tracks my real facial expressions in real life, because I'm pretty expressive. Like, if you'll know how I feel. Am I too big? How do I play this game? I use my controller. Hold on, you guys. VBridger adds more tracking options that can be used to create new live 2D parameters like pouting and stuff. So is that something that you have to get rigged, or like could I do it myself? That's the real question. No, never too big. I feel like I'm so big right now. Does anybody remember what I was doing? You'd need to get it rigged. Curses. I want to teach myself how to rig. Ugh, I need scrap iron, but only for additional expressions. I just wanted to work with my, I just wanted to follow my actual face, because like I said, I'm pretty expressive. I did change a couple parameters that my rigger originally set. I did it on my thing. Come on, Toasty, what are you doing? We want to improve your damage. Actually, that's kind of a lot of money. A Cash App notification. Oh. You can get it for the improved tracking, I'm told. Okay. Y'all, who can tell me what I was even doing this game? I don't remember now. I was working for that lady, huh? Cleone. And I'm inspecting Village Access Road. I want to upgrade my gun, but I also don't want to not have any money, so I guess we'll just dive. I think we just finished the shark day, if I remember correctly, so we don't need to really collect sharks anymore. We will if they're in the way and they deserve to die, but it's not like on the to-do, you know? It has to be specific. Man, I really, really want to teach myself to rig, you guys. When I'm done with school, that might be like my new, I need this. That might be my new hobby on top of all my other hobbies. But I just think that'd be like a really good skill to learn. I can't draw, so there's no way I could ever be an artist. Unless I was doing like really goofy models that are just, you know, like a cheap little comedic relief option. But that's not what I want. I want that scrap iron. But it's really the rigging that I want to learn. Oh no, we're gonna keep this sniper. Rigging is so cool. It is. I was watching some videos on it. Sometimes when I'm at work and I'm not doing anything, like I have some downtime, I'll watch a video on it. I saw this VTuber on TikTok that had the most fluid and expressive model I've seen, so that's why I'm looking into it. I'm looking into it because it is so expensive. It's so expensive. It's so complicated. I think the hardest part, or the part that I really think that I'll hate the most, honestly, is cutting the model. Every time I watch that, I'm like, oh my god, like, I know myself. I do not have the patience. Can you guys hear the game okay, actually? Let me know. The cutting of the model looks like so much. Like, there's so many... This sounds fine for me. Thank you, DNA. I did try and learn Live 2D a while back, and honestly, cutting was pretty relaxing to me. I don't find things like that relaxing. Will this reach? Ooh, close, but not quite. Oh no! Okay, now you're just making really dumb rookie mistakes, Toasty. Come on. There's just so many, like, pre-things that you have to do, I think, to make rigging work. Like, you have to do a lot of foundation, like the cutting thing, before you can start, like, really getting into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Alright, you guys, here's what we're gonna do. Business idea, Orange and Wooly. Let's open our own rigging thing. I told myself that when I did like a true new Toasty, my plan is to blow up and act like I don't know anybody. No, I'm just kidding. My real plan is to commission like an artist to draw like a really cute model, and then I'm gonna rig it myself. I said it was relaxing. I didn't say I was any good at it. I saw some VTuber auditions for like a group or agency or something like that. And I was like, oh my god, maybe I should audition. But like, I wouldn't want to lose my model and stuff like that. But the thing is that they said you could keep it, but my model wouldn't really fit the theme of what they have going on. So I would feel the... I feel like I'd have to get a new one. Okay, guys, I swear I'm blocking so much of this game. I can't do this. I need to make myself just a pinch smaller. Sorry. Just a hair. I know you guys are like, oh, we just want to see the bear, but... How do I get to the deep depths? Hello? You wouldn't happen to be talking about the V-Dare. Application I saw recently. No, I was talking about Sylvan. There are too many. I was talking about Sylvan. Their things are like the Empress. It seems like they're named after different tarot cards. I would want to be the Sun. You guys were curious. The Sun. Is it pronounced Vdare? Are they a group of Yandere's? Because I think I belong in that group. I'm just trying to get to the deep depths, and unfortunately, I have forgotten how to get there. There are all various kinds of dares. I don't even know if I'm saying that right, so I probably should learn how to say it before I even think about joining anything like that. You are? Oh, good. Guys, where are the deep depths? Did I pass them? I have to watch out because those a-hole tunas are over here. Come on, guys. I don't even want to be here. Which one would you want to be, Orange? Please, leave me alone. Ah, Akira. Down we go. Well, this looks like I'm heading the right way. I swear if I hit a dead end, I'm gonna keep playing, but just know I'll be really upset. A clam? That's usually a sign that I'm getting close. I'm gonna pick up more of this. He may dare. Because I'm a perfect princess. You are, Orange. That's cool. I hope you get it if you audition. Fingers crossed. Am I supposed to catch this or kill it? Oh my. Just put it in a net? Ugh. Now I gotta figure out where this stupid chest is. Oh, here it is. They prefer female VTubers, so no shock for me. Is that what they wrote in their application? Wooly, you should audition if you've ever wanted. Oh, God! Wanted to be one of those in a VTuber group. My thing is I don't know if I have the time that they want to. That's another part. I'm too scared. What are you scared of? I'm scared of rejection. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going, you guys. I don't forgot. Antisocial? What? Wooly? That is not something I would have guessed from you. You're like the life of the party in my eyes, Wooly. Everybody that meets you, they love you, Wooly. Especially me. But I totally get that. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, something tells me I'm going the wrong way. P-A-R-T-Y? 'Cause I gotta. I don't think this is the right way. Ugh, I'm weighed down by my demons. Let's drop these jellyfish. And these, Barracuda. And this. You know what? I know this isn't the right way, so I don't need to explode already. Oh, wait, this is a clam. I better take this. Gosh darn it. I'm also shy. I can't imagine people modding for a million people. I'm scared to talk to girls and play with them. Are you being for real, DNA, or are you just joking? Because, like, you mod for a lot of people. I thought I was your only... I thought you had, like, experience modding. And I thought I was just... I thought I was your one and only. But I wasn't. I'm just another VTuber to you. It's a joke. Oh God. Oh my God, this one's like a whale! This one's like a whale! Get away from me, get away from me. I know I hit you first, but get away from me. Oh my God! Take that, ugly. Women are scary. Women are just incredible. People are incredible. Oh my God, where are you? All right, we have to be getting close. What the heck was that? I just saw my internet go down. Who's DDoSing me right now? Welcome back. Thank you. I don't know what the heck that was, but I'm glad we're together again. God, how bizarre. How bizarre. Ooh, baby. You're making me crazy. Oh, wait. I was going to pick up that oxygen. If you're DDoSing me, I need you to stop because I'm a good person. I'll just play it. Well, I mean, I'm not playing. I like to think I'm a decent person, but... Why are you running? Alright, we have to be getting close, because this area looks somewhat familiar. Hello, hello, hello. Just not if you can hear me. Where are they? This feels wasteful. Hi, Gray. How are you? I hope you are doing well. Welcome in. Thank you for gracing me with your presence. How are you doing? You're a gerbil? No, I'm supposed to be a bear. I'm supposed to be a bear joker. Oh no. That's funny. That's a gerbil. It's open to interpretation. Harambe called it a chinchilla. I'm a mouse. Duh. He was right. No. No, Joker. I'm a bear. Oh my god, where the heck is this place, you guys? Please. Oh my god, don't touch me. Oh my gosh. I am not actually sure yet. I have a bunch of finals plus a makeup yet. But I still feel fine at the moment. Good. Very good. I'm happy to hear that. Good to keep a positive head. Y'all, where the heck is the... Oh my god. Okay, ugly. Is this a circle? Right, this feels like a circle. So let's go back to the tentacles. It's okay, we still like you. Well, thank you, Joker. I'd hope so. Doing all right. Doing all right. It's Tuesday. I had work. Got a massage. Wait. I feel like I'm stuck in a time loop. No, this is... Where am I supposed to go? Chat, help me out here. Where the heck is the special area I'm supposed to be looking for? Because I truly cannot find it. Like, there's that gun, so I know I've been here before. Good Gray, how has your week gone? What did I say, Bull? What'd I say? Whenever you put that face, I'm worried I said something, like, real. I'm going in a circle. I'm stuck in a time loop. Alright, let's try going to the right, I guess. Because we went left. And that wasn't it, so... Gray's week has been full of essays. Oh... Okay, this looks a little different, right? Aha! Is it to the right or the left? Is this it? What am I supposed to be doing? Maybe it's this way. Was I supposed to come back with something? Oh no, it's right here. All right, let's do this. I don't know what's in here. I know it's a dangerous creature, which means I probably won't win because I can't even get past Klaus. Oh, God. Ugh, come on. Please don't let me have to fight whatever this is. This is unreasonable. This is not a fair fight. Oh my god. please, I'm begging you, do not. Is this a sick joke? What am I supposed to do? Wait! Oh my god. This is the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen. Wait. How do I hit it? Oh my gosh. Oh no. Wait, please. Please do not attack me while I'm sitting here just trying to survive. If I'm right here, am I safe? Okay, cheat code. Where is it? What do I do to dodge this? What do I do to dodge this? I hate this game. I quite literally don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Oh no! The wrong gun! Oh my god. Okay, maybe we go to the floor the next time? What is it? What is it? Right trigger? Oh! Just don't get any harder than this. Don't you do it. I'm safe right here. This is the safe zone. All right, let's try being on the floor this time. Rocks? Am I safe down here? I'm safe down here. Okay, Toasty. You can do this. Oh my god, why are you so slow? What's he do next? Wait. If you stand by the door, you're safe. And then you just gotta get to the floor. You just have to get to the floor. Watch out for the rock. You can do this. Oh my gosh. You failed that. You had one job. Wait, what is the button? Oh my god, I deserve to lose this game. What's he gonna do next? Oh shoot, I'm not on the thing. That's okay. Where's he coming from? Oh my god, there's too many things happening. We're safe. Okay, that actually wasn't bad. Is this the end? Or is he just angry? Oh, yeah! Okay, that wasn't bad. That went a lot better. Hey, we did it on the first go, you guys. Improvement. Can we skin him? Let's eat him. Just two? All that work for two people? That's so whack. Please hurry, human. How about you stop making demands? God. I can't believe I only got two cuts from that wolf heel. That's kind of whack. Yeah, literally scammed. Poor Dave. If I can beat that, maybe I can beat Klaus. Can we skin him? Let's eat him. Could have fed 1,000. I could have been a cowboy, babe. Wow. Kind of feel like I'm not supposed to be here, but that's okay.
Let me get myself a posture check.
This is a story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world. Wait, how did a human get in here? A thousand people are like 2.5 grays. Yeah, they totally don't want to help this human, even though I've saved their people. Can I skip this? No. I have to watch it. Oh my god, my daughter. I missed you. Still too scared to say my name? Yeah, because after I said it wrong those few times and you didn't like it, or I don't know, you said something, I'm too nervous now, so I just err on the side of caution. One time I spoke Spanish in front of my friend and he laughed so hard that I refuse to do it around my friends now. So it's just one of those things. What's happening? You guys hear this? That's my controller. If you can gain the village's trust, what more do I need to do? They keep asking me for too many things. Everybody just asks Dave for a lot of stuff, and honestly, I'm kind of over it. Use this mirror, mirror on the wall. Only use it during the day. Teleportation. He might have saved the princess, but what's he done for me? You saved the princess, but you still need to win over the villagers. Like, why? Why do I need to win over the villagers? I should have won. Did that say Happy Halloween? Oh. Very cool. Ugh. I have to automatically drop back. I don't get a choice. I didn't even catch any more of those little thingies. Looks like I arrived too late. I should do a little cleanup. Oh, it's this lady again. Trick or sushi? That's not clever. Yoshi! Can you give me a glass of beer, please? Do I just serve her? Oh, yeah. Do you guys hear that sound? Dang, a beer. I really like having pizza and beer. A backstory? Boncho lore? I'm liking the music here. Toasty Bobby to the music. Mm-mm. the dinners that are French. Omelette du fromage. That's what you can have, a cheese omelette. Shoot, I accidentally just pressed something. Let's go Japanese. Oh, Neptune. Bancho hasn't aged a day. Dexter's lab taught me more French than school ever did. Do you guys know that scene where Dee Dee's like doing the, like a moonwalk cabbage patch type thing and the music's like, that song is so catchy. I would make that my ringtone if I wasn't so dedicated to what I currently have. Pop quiz, what is my ringtone? I think I might have said it once or twice. Something to do with The Office? No, but my dad's ringtone is The Office theme for me when I call him, but that is not mine. That's a good guess though, Gray. It's a good guess. Need to check my notes. I mean, I think no matter what Bancho cooks, this lady is going to be unhappy with him, and that's probably why he stopped cooking for 12 years. A shark head. They're disagreeing. He's gonna make her shrimp tempura in the quick scan that I did. I'm sorry, y'all, if you're really into this talking, but I unfortunately am not, especially if it's me who has to do all the reading. Thank you. He's younger than I expected. Like, age doesn't have anything to do. Yeah, I have no idea on the ringtone. It is the Wonder Woman theme from the Gal Gadot movie. I don't remember the year, but I know when I heard it, I immediately made it my ringtone, and it's been my ringtone since. It's like, it's so good. I hear that and I want to charge into battle. So that is my ringtone. I would not have guessed that. I have failed. It's all right. What's the tempura? Don't tell me it's shrimp. See? Of course, she's upset. I bet you she's gonna come back to, what do you call it? The sushi restaurant. Oh, here's the shark head. Would you guys eat a shark head? Toaster's rendition is not my ringtone. Oh no. Are you guys a picky eater? Tell me. I am not a picky eater. I'm pretty open to food. I think it's just nice to try new things, right? She didn't even try the food. Like, it could be her favorite meal. I bet you she'll come in and be like, I'm gonna eat a shark head. I'll eat just about anything at this point. The school cafe has drastically lowered my standards. Oh no. Oh, it's November 1st. It's the first of the month. Oh god, here comes this loser coming to ask me something. It's such good music in this game. Dr. Bacon, you don't deserve to go down there because you don't do anything. In my opinion, allegedly. Dang, that was the first time that I didn't have to, like, work the... What do you call it? Ugh. Gosh darn it. Curry night. Hold on. Hello, everyone. This is the Spice Lab Research. Brr. We've heard that the waters of Blue Hole are like a da-da-da-da-da. Our chosen ingredient is curry. Well, like, where would I find that stuff? I don't understand. But we are gonna... I don't need to... Wait. I need to upgrade this. Wait, have I had enough to upgrade it this whole time? Are you kidding me? Shock sniper rifle, 45%. We are going to go with this one. 45 damage, 33, 40. Ooh, that's kind of nice. But I think I'm gonna go with this. Is curry an ingredient? Curry is a dish. How do I skip this? Good God. I can't. I have to watch this nerd. Let him cook. There we go. Wait. It's equipped? Is it equipped? How do I know I actually did it? It says equipped, so I'm gonna trust it. We don't have enough for that, so... Cool. We did that. That's one of those guys shooting you at paintball. Show some respect. You just disrespected a future army soldier. Or US soldier, whatever the heck they say. We're gonna upgrade our harpoon gun as well, and then we'll wait a sec. I wish I could just mark all these as red. It kind of sucks that I can't do that. But it's fine. My apologies. The heck did I just watch? I don't understand this curry thing, though. And it's not on here. So, I guess when we dive, we'll just see if we can't find it, right? It didn't really give me any sort of, like, description, but we'll figure it out. Wait, maybe it's in my recipes, y'all. That, of course, I can't look at right now. Wait, I should have just gone down to the sea people. Curses. It's all right, we'll figure it out. Okay. Can't shoot those yet. Wait. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. We are gonna disassemble these because we actually need these parts. I've not been working on that, you guys. And that's on me. Ugh. Leave me alone! I don't know what I need from down here, y'all. Nothing's marked. I should have checked my recipes, honestly. That's what I should have did. Pick up this oxygen capsule. I bet you it's like certain fish that, what do you call it? Make the curry, you know? Is there shark curry? Lame. need to increase my weight. Words that I'll never say in real life. Actually, that's not true. I say that when I go lift. What is this? A mackerel. I haven't seen any of the little, like, spice things. I know that's definitely what I gotta find. I gotta find me some spices. I'm looking. Normally, when it's a certain type of event, there'll just kind of be an abundance of that thing. Like, for example, when it's the tuna event, right? I see a lot of extra tuna, but I'm not seeing anything that's really standing out to me right now, other than just like some regular fish that I always see. And they're not really worth much, no offense to them. Hey, let's test this bad boy out. Is he paralyzed? No, that really didn't do anything. Oh my god, these barracudas! Okay, that was kind of easy. Tuna. They do not want to give me. Oh, here we go. Here's a pot. With some turmeric. That's got to be important. Ah, leave me a. Oh, shoot. Come on, Toasty. What are we doing? Is there like barracuda curry or something? Because I feel like I'm seeing a lot. I almost want to go back to the surface to check for what I'm supposed to be looking for, but that also seems really wasteful. And I don't want to waste a dive. Oh, Neptune. I beat you to it. Hi, Yerp. How are you? I hope you had a good day. I had a pretty good day. Where are the spices? It's Yerp! Have you guys seen that video of that little, the kid reading the book and they're like, a biscuit! Like, they're emphasizing all the exclamation points. That video is so funny to me. Oops. Curses. Gotta pay better attention. I know I need to get rid of these. We need one more for these Titan fish. Spices. Ugh. Miso ain't no spice. Have you guys seen The 40-Year-Old Virgin? With Steve Carell? My favorite line in that whole movie is when he's like riding the bicycle, reviewing, you know, kind of what he said at that party. And he's like, me so horny, me so stupid. That part is so funny. I crack up every time. What's happening? Oh, it's the whale. Yeah, let's take a picture. We did it! Add it to your resume. You are a pro photographer, Dave Manolander. That movie's pretty funny. Okay, I am not seeing the spices that I need to see. Let's go ahead and just catch some of these jellyfish. We're just gonna pick up a lot of little fish that we don't normally catch for the sake of having them. And then when we return to the surface world, we will actually take the time to figure out what the heck we need for curry day. This unfortunately was a waste of a dive, but it'll be all right. Maybe there's secretly jellyfish curry, although I can't imagine such a thing exists. Have you seen Dinner for Schmucks? No, I know he's in that one too, but I have not. Gnar. It's so good. I think he's pretty funny, so I would definitely watch it. Isn't he in like a movie with Ryan Reynolds or something, or John Krasinski, called If? Not a full waste, you gotta blow away that shark. That's true. Where are all the spices? Here's some more jellyfish, so we'll go ahead and pick these up. Did I say I need one more Titan? Let's get it. Let's get them. Is it only gonna give me fragments? Blow me away. That's a song by Breaking Benjamin. What the heckies are the spices? Maybe there's squid curry. Or cuttlefish curry. Just playing. Blow me away. Yes, very good. Yeah, Halo too, baby. Very good. Very good. I know I've said this a lot, but if you don't have it in your toasty notes, definitely add it there. Breaking Benjamin is my favorite band of all time. I'm a huge Breaking Benjamin fan. Not like get a tattoo of them kind of fan, but I am a pretty big fan. Oops. Toasty note to self, she hates Breaking Benjamin. You're funny. Oh. Okay, let's check what we need. Ugh. Yay, I got some money. Hydro check. Thank you for the hydro check. Ah. I used to watch so many Naruto AMVs that use that song back in the early days of YouTube. That's funny. AMVs. Let me go check on my hatchery real quick. To see what we have in our fish farm and what we can get rid of. For example, all of these gotta go. Oh wait, not the tuna. The tuna stay, but we can get rid of one. You can go because you're pretty easy to get. You can also go. These can go. That one can stay. Let's see, what else do we have? Oops. Mm-mm. send this to the kitchen. A barracuda to the kitchen. The rest of you can stay. And let's check here. We'll send one of you. You guys can stay. You gotta have two to be able to breed them. So I think the sharks are pretty cool to catch.
I think I have ADHD because I can't remember where I parked my Ford. When she said that's not what ADHD is, I clarified that I kept losing my focus.
That's cute because of the car. Hello, Smogged. Welcome in. How are you? How are you? Now, why on earth would they not mark the ones that have the things? How am I supposed to know? I don't know what this means. I'm about to cheat. I hate to do that, but I genuinely don't know what this curry thing means, so I'm alright, vibing. You know how it be. Curry day, Dave the Diver. Okay, it kind of looks like there's not really a lot on here. A lot of info that I'm seeing, so this was kind of a waste of a Google. I'm gonna read the wiki, just a quick glance over, and then I'm giving up. Dishes made from turmeric and curry block are wanted. Okay. Okay, I can do that. And then it also says to rank up the staff. Where are they? Well, I can't do that right now, so we'll go back. Let's go ahead and work with the sea people. Was I supposed to bring something to them? Honestly, don't even know. We're gonna go to the sea people. Hopefully this isn't too much of a waste of a dive. We have to get credit with all the village people, which means they're probably gonna ask me for something because they just can't help themselves. Hello, Mima. You're the restaurant owner? Okay, cool. Great. We're a delivery boy now, too. I love this for us. I have to actually hand carry them? That's pretty whack. Look, it's the dolphin! Oh my gosh. I did not have time for this. I do not have time for you. Like, I have real things that I need to work on, not your stupid errands. I'm not an errand boy. Wait, that is not a dolphin. What is this? Kind of looks like a beluga whale to me. Is that what you are? Yeah, it is. Look, guys, my oxygen doesn't deplete here. So I can swim fast, finally. Yay, we have credit with them. I should have got credit from the guards for giving them their lunch. I could have just let them starve. I don't need to waste time talking to the random NPCs. Wait, Wait, what did it say? Tribute flowers or where? I wasn't listening. Something about the stairs? Oh, here they are. I gotta go offer it to a statue? Shoot, I should have been listening or reading, but I wasn't. It's gotta be this. Of course it is. Vibin', you know how I be. Just poopin', you know how I be. That is also a line from The Office. Alright, I've made my offering. Kind of beautiful out here. It's a little weird that there's waterfalls in this area, right? Because we're underwater. That kind of seems like it shouldn't be a thing, but that's just my personal opinion, allegedly. Kind of questioning their structural integrity. Oh my gosh, I still have so many of these I have to do. But at least we can swim fast to do it. There's also like a lake or a puddle. A little weird, but okay. Let's just keep going. Oh look, they're playing like Monkey in the Middle. That's funny. I guess the beluga whale must be like their Uber equivalent. Oh god, there's three people in here that want something for me. The game parlor. Toaster, is there an episode of The Office you could act out from memory? Maybe. Maybe like scenes. I don't think I could do a whole episode. I don't think I could do a whole episode, but scenes for sure. Play cards with me? Huh, just seen some fan. Flip cards to pair up the matching ones? Okay. God. That's so whack. It's turn-based? If it picks up that crab, this game is so fake. Don't you do it, you greasy. Don't you freaking do it. I hate this game. I don't even know why I'm here right now. Oh my god, intuition check. Did it already show a seahorse? I don't already forgot. No. Oh my gosh, I am a psychic. Bears beats Battlestar Galactica. Identity theft is not a joke, Jim. Curses. I can't lose to this old fart. Like, this will kill me. Don't you do it. I hate you. But that's okay. Wait, I forgot. Are you here? Oh my god, I just threw the whole game. I'm so dumb. Actually, no. I can still win this. As long as I don't mess up this last move. I won? Take that, you old loser. Hehe. Give me the money. On the first go. I can't believe it. Believe it. I don't want to pay money. Alright, what am I supposed to do? Return to Mima's? The restaurant lady? Can't believe this beluga whale is letting them keep them in captivity. Like, listen here, bae. You're free. You can take them. Wait, why was I able to capture that here? That's a little weird, but okay. Isn't this Mima's? Is this bugged? Because I went to Mima's. Ugh, I just did it. I did what I was supposed to do. Is this bugged? Because that was definitely Mima. Did anybody actually read what I was supposed to do? Because I didn't. Okay, that was a little rude. I'm just gonna walk up to people and be like, see people. Okay, let me read what she wanted me to do. Return to Mima is ticked. Yeah, like, I did it, so... I don't know where I'm supposed to go now. Is there like a second part to this village that I'm missing? That's for something else. The Collect Cleon or Cleon is a, what do you call it? That's a quest that I have to do, on the surface world. Here we go. Maybe I go in here. Oh, this is nothing. Yeah, that's for that one weird girl. Wait, I guess there is nothing to do up here. Ugh. I really should have been reading. Maybe I have to go get, what do you call it? The lunch boxes from the people? Ooh, let's catch this. Okay, I really don't know what I'm supposed to do now. I did. Maybe I need to leave? We'll try leaving and coming back. It can't be this. Let's just try it. Maybe this is what they want me to do. Waste 7 credits to do this. Okay, no, this can't be it. What am I getting all these dang notifications for? Motion at my front? Oh, it's the cat. Of course it is.
Water.
Hello, rain under the bridge. Thank you for the hydro check. How are you, rain? Wait, the quest updated. Did you guys see that? Chaos. The artist formerly known as what do you call it? Loading unknown error. I have to catch a seahorse. Crowned seahorse. Okay, I caught the one inside that one guy's office. Are you feeling chaotic? Alright, we'll just... Oh, Neptune. We'll just be on the lookout for, what do you call it? Another little blue diamond or whatever color they are. Not in here. Oh, gosh darn it. I've barely been even noticing those little things. Okay, I don't think it's in the game parlor, but we're gonna check. Oop, back to time for Toasty. Oh, you guys both redeemed it? Shoot. Here we go, you guys. Boom. I'm so teeny now. Back to Toasty time. All right, I don't see it in here. So, we'll exit. Oh shoot, that's right, you guys both redeemed it. I'll have to refund show. DNA, are you here right now, perchance? 65k points. I should have had you guys bet on that boss if I was gonna beat it the first time. Maybe this last one, since it's called the crown, will be a... It's fine, no big deal. Oh, never mind. They do not care to have their points refunded. It? Alright, let's go ahead and check in here. Oh no! Why? Here it is. I'm so glad you're happy. Look, there's one stuck to my head right now. Oh no, I should have left it there. Darn it. Well, I'm glad you're happy. Thank goodness I went out and back in, because I straight up was like, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing, you guys. Sometimes all you need is a little bit of a reset. Speak to Yami at the game parlor. Hi Yami. Select the register menu. Oh guys, my gambling addiction. Alright, let's do this. I wonder what I have to do. Cheer? If your gauge goes past the green, you slow down, so be careful. What do I need to do? Do I actually have to jump or what? Slide? Ugh. I'm not sure what I could have done differently there, but that wasn't bad. Is that it? The quest wasn't to win one, was it? So that was it, I did it. We'll try exiting and coming back. Actually, okay, I'll try exiting, coming back, seeing what the immediate quest is, and then we'll have to call it and end the stream, you guys. Oh, goodness. If the next quest is something I can do super quick, then we will. I don't think it said to win one. Nah, Hayami, I came here to escape her. Nar, I haven't seen Hayami. She could be lurking. Why would you want to escape Hayami? She's like one of the best people. Well, now I really don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Maybe I'm supposed to be checking the board for active quests, question mark? I know there ain't nothing in here. Alright, let's go check the board. And then if not, we'll check in with Mina one more time. Might be a multi-day thing. I want to get it done now. That's so whack. These people don't want to see me shine. Alright, let's check in with Mina. And then we will get this stream wrapped up. We'll save it. We'll try coming back. Oh gosh. Alright, we'll save right by the gates. That way we know to leave. We need to leave and finish this dive up and try to find some turmeric for, what do you call it? Curry day. So we'll save here. Wait. Wait! Okay, I guess we'll finish this dive up because, or unless it'll let me save out here. Gosh darn it, I don't think have I ever saved underwater? Ah, all right, we'll finish up this dive. Curses. Man, my thing's so weak right now. A puffer? I think I saw a crab as like a curry ingredient. So we might try to catch one of the crabs in here. They're usually hanging out on the bottom. You can take more than one shot? What are you? A fang tooth. I need to find more of those little cleons, which I know for sure are down here too. So we're looking for like crabs, spices, and cleons. It sucks to have to do all this work to get back up. Oh my gosh, this thing's gonna explode right here because I'm too lazy to deal with it. Ooh, I should have got my ammo up. Come on now. Come on now. I thought it was revving up to attack. Come on. That was cruel, but I needed it to die. Yeah, you don't have to worry about me in Hearthstone. It seems the game wants to ensure I get 7th to 8th place. Oh, no. I wouldn't worry about it too much. You are very knowledgeable in the game, so it's only a matter of time. Ugh, God, I thought I could outrun these. Where are you, shovel? First, we're gonna juice up. Poor thing, minding its own business. Its mere existence was a problem. Ugh. Where is the shovel? Can I just shoot it? No. Ugh. Come on, little fella. Come on, little buddy. Yay! Sorry, my friend, but you had to go. Find it hilarious that I haven't played this season or last season in the game, just immediately saying, yeah, you should just not go back to playing. But it's so much fun. Please give me the shovel. What is this? Shovel. Where's the stupid shovel? Nope, that didn't work. Can we do this? No, that didn't work either. Can I drop rocks on them? I'm losing my patience. Is it a shovel? All right, let's try it. Oh my gosh, that's so unusually violent. But that's all that matters, is that it worked. Thank you, Bull. Appreciate you. Yay! And we got some salt. Win-win. All right, let's see what else we can find. It's a waste of a dive to just come back with a few things. So violent, you usually just shoot them square in the face, I know. We haven't found any more Klions, which is outrageous. Maybe we need to go a little higher up for these. Wait, this feels like the opposite direction. Let's go to this way. This isn't one now, is it? No, it's not. What was that sound? Is there really not a way up from this direction? Gonna burn through my oxygen while I swim through it like this. Don't you be able to hit me. Oh, shoot. Give me something. Oh. Ugh, oops, wrong thing. I just want to be able to forget it. Forget it. I just want some stupid Klions. Darn it, I'm just finding jellyfish after jellyfish. Ugh, I'm gonna get myself killed just trying to like deal with them. I don't even know what's in here. I feel like I need to know what's in here. I need these spices right now. Please leave me alone. Please, please, I have no qualms with you. Even though I just shot up like three of your friends. Ugh, cat food. That's not necessary for curry. We don't want to go down with our attachments, that's for sure. This is nice. Sesame seed. Where are the Klions? Come on, man. Oh, God, I hate these things. Think you're going, little lady? All right, we're cooking. Give me just, oh, there you are, beautiful. Just saw another one. Where did it go? Did something eat it? Did I imagine it? Gosh darn it. Shish kebabs. It is indeed gone. That's alright, you guys. Let's just catch some of these whatever fish. Oh, looks like we need to collect orange starfish. I did not know that. We need these. There it is. Oh my gosh, there's no way I'm gonna catch that. Hooray! We did it! Uh-oh. This thing is about to get angry. Oh! Excuse me? That was bizarre. Oh, God. Am I gonna have to fight it? God. Of course I have to fight it. I can't mess this up. Please don't get any angrier. Oh, thank God. Too easy. Is it dead? That was not bad at all. And now we skin it. It's so pretty though. What is this? Oh, it's that weird girl. Wait. Don't let that be the end of my dive. Are you kidding me? Wasn't there like a walkie near us? Yeah. Alright, let's just catch whatever's in this immediate area and then we'll call it. Or maybe we'll just catch this last fish. Whoops. Oh my gosh, I'm messing this up so bad. Call yourself a boss? I know, that was really easy. It's because I finally upgraded this rifle. All right, let's go back up to the surface world because I need to get this stream wrapped up, you guys. Oh, let's get this stream wrapped up. We made a lot of good progress here on Dave the Diver. Ooh. We made a lot of progress. Killed two bosses, didn't die once. I'm feeling bold. Like, maybe I can take this, what do you call it? Klaus. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's save and get this wrapped up. They keep adding things to my to-do list. I do like that there's so much to do, but at the same time, it's like, dang, can I just exist and play the game without having to do all these quests? Like, can't I just run the sushi shop? Alright, you guys. Let's get this going. Oh. Goodness. Okay, you guys, thank you so much for being here with me on this wonderful Tuesday night. The next time I will be here is Boom. Hi, Harambe. I hope you had a good day at work. The next time I will be here is, what do you call it? Hold on, give me like 2 seconds. What is this? Tina the Terror. We're gonna raid Tina the Terror in just a moment. The next time I'll be here is Friday for Parasocial. So that should be a lot of fun. Raid 1 is for subs. Raid 2 is for followers. Please join me in sharing some love over there. Right? It'll be nice. This is someone new that I haven't raided before. Thank you guys so much for spending this time with me. I hope to see you again on Friday. Have a wonderful rest of your week. Have a wonderful rest of your evening. Thank you once again, and stay sweet, everyone. I'll see you over at Tina's. Bye.